Dear students, in the given multiple choice question, you've asked that the development